remember my passion. And if you cannot believe my words, then at least believe my wounds.
How much God had suffered, and how great a love He had shown for us. And still we don't believe that He loves us so much. How will He convince us of His love if even His death cannot convince us?